Today we're gathered together to witness and bless the married vows of Brooke and Jake. To this moment, they bring the fullness of their hearts as a treasure to share with one another. They ask us to be present with them, to rejoice in their oneness, and to share in their happiness. In genuine love, two persons look out together in the same direction and direct their lives toward common ideals and goals. When two people pledge their love and care for each other in marriage, they create a spirit unique unto themselves. Marriage is intention made in the hearts of two people who love each other and takes a lifetime to fulfill. To love somebody is not only a feeling, it is a decision, it's a judgment, it's a promise. Be yourselves for each other, fully joyously, not so much as an obligation, but as a gift to give freely. Marriage is doing things for each other, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but the spirit of joy. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is not looking for perfection in each other. Marriage is not only marrying the right partner, it's being the right partner. It is often said that it's love that makes the world go round. However, without doubt, it is friendship which keeps our spinning existence on an even keel. True friendship nurtures our hopes, supports us in our disappointments, and encourages us to grow to our best potential. Brooke and Jake came together as friends. Today they pledge not only their love, but also the strength, warmth, and most importantly, the bond of true friendship.
Jake, today as I become your wife, I promise to share with you all that is to come, to speak and to listen, to encourage and support, and to always be your best friend.
Brooke, today as I become your husband, I promise to share with you all that is to come, to speak and to listen, and to always be your best friend. Brooke, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my lasting love.
As a sign of my lasting love.
And with that I promise you.
And with that I promise you.
My constant devotion.
My constant devotion.
And enduring friendship.
And enduring friendship.
Not coming on.
Yep.
Brooke and Jake have given their promise to each other in their marriage as we stand as witnesses to their promise. And according to the law of the state of Michigan and the power vested in me as a servant, I pronounce you husband and wife. God has joined together, let no one separate. May now kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present you Mr. and Mrs. Jake Williams.
Cheers. Let's tell the world.